You would not have the Jay-Z's, the Nas, the Fat Joe's without the Cool Herc's, the Cold Crush Brothers, Grandmaster Flash, and the Furious Five. This is where hip-hop began, in the Bronx.
It's SG, Culture Mag. It's all about the faction with the Black Prophets. Goes like this, check it, check it.
I say what is rap and you're pointing to a gun. When I say what is hip hop, then most of y'all
run.
The truth of the matter is the picture that's been painted around the real culture that should be separated. Far from the media, yeah. Back to the block.
Word.
You know that shit is crazy when some niggas turn pop. Ask Cool Herc, yeah, that nigga from Jamaica. Yeah. From the Caribbean to the East Coast America. He came with a speaker,
yeah.
Dropped the maddest beats.
Wow.
The niggas went crazy, can't control their feet. The dancers formulated, the breakdown was due to pioneers of that shit with the rock steady crew. But as the tables turned,
yeah,
and the DJs played the track, some dudes grabbed the mic, started talking, that was rap. We soon became an art, and to do that shit was tricky,
yeah.
Cause from the train yards came the kings of graffiti. Herc kinda noticed that the kids love the breaks,
yeah.
Cause the breakers used to dance while some other cats shake.
Word.
He got two decks to extend the point. When the brother kept you going, that was known as the joint. Crosstown was a brother,
yeah,
by the name of Flash. He loved to watch the Herc try to loop beats fast. But Flash was quick on the mix with mad
tricks.
Scratching, cutting, beats to mad hits,
yeah.
They all got together, bam and the force. They let the music play, then nature took its course,
yeah.
They put it all together, and now we can't stop. Cool Herc gave the name of this crazy hip hop.
Here's a little story that must be told. Here's a little story that must be told. Here's a little story that must be told. Here's a little story that must be told.
You had the groups like the Furious Five, Spoonie G,
yeah,
the Treacherous Three, and the Five MC.
Come on.
The Cold Crush Brothers and the Disco Four. You know the list goes on forever cause they so much more. DJs turn producers, technology change, and the art spin records kinda started to fade.
Word.
The whole music industry was losing its grip,
yeah,
cause the tracks they were putting out sound like shit. So they turned to the street to explore this craze. Splash money at the ghetto, some kids got paid,
yeah,
to blast it pop, to educate the world. And everybody was hooked, man, child, boy, girl. The clock turned, oh shit, this was a shock. It got glamorized with face, got converted to pop. Mad money was spent with mad marketing plans to change hip-hop to pop and fool its fans. Hip-hop began to fade and the word was rap, promoting guns and hoes, drugs and crack. The message that was sent to the kids was making money. That's why they kill each other and act like every channel you turn, kids were holding the gun and they be killing each other, yeah, all for fun. And the name of this shit, well, it ain't hip hop. I call this bullshit pop and it's got to stop.
Here's a little story that must be told. 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 Here's a little story that must be told.
Hey yo. Hey yo, there are 8 million rap records out in the city. This is not just another one, 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 another one.